Bad news for all the Beliebers. Pop sensation Justin Bieber has reportedly cancelled the remaining 14 dates of his Purpose World Tour. As per E! Online, the 14 dates included concerts in Texas, Colorado, New Jersey and California. He also pulled the plug on shows scheduled in Japan, Singapore and the Philippines. Terming the reason to be unforeseen circumstances, a representative in a statement said Justin Bieber will cancel the remainder of the Purpose World Tour concerts. Justin loves his fans and hates to disappoint them. He thanks his fans for the incredible experience of the Purpose World Tour over the last 18 months. The statement continued, he is grateful and honored to have shared that experience with his cast and crew for over 150 successful shows across 6 continents during this run. However, after careful consideration, he has decided he will not be performing any further dates. Tickets will be refunded at point of purchase. The headline-making tour kicked off on March 9, 2016 in Canada. The announcement comes just days after the Sorry singer was banned from performing in Beijing, China for his bad behavior.